Welcome to Fèis Time and Cayley Band Music. We're going to do a well-known tune called the Skye Boat Song. The tune is probably related to an old Gaelic tune, but the words are a bit more recent, maybe about 100 years old, and tell the story of Bonnie Prince Charlie, who wanted to be a Stewart king in Scotland, and he lost the Battle of Culloden and had to flee away on a boat, and he escaped disguised as a woman dressed up. So this is about that, and he's being pursued by people. So we're going to do it in two different keys. We'll try singing it first in one key, and then we'll try playing it in a second key on the whistle, if we can. I'll play it on the harp first, and then we'll try it on the whistle. So if we're singing it, it's quite good to do it in the key of D. If you play any chords on other things, so playing D. So the tune goes. Speed, bonny boat, like a bird on the wing, onward the sailors cry, carry the lad who's born to be king over the sea to Skye. And the verse in the middle bit, the sort of sad bit, there are lots of verses, but we just do the first one. Loud the wind roar, loud the wind howls, loud the waves roar, thunderclaps rent the air, baffled our foes, stand by the shore, follow, they will not dare. And then we sing the first part again. Okay, so have a go at that if you want, or just sing la la la, or just have a listen. And it's in 3-4 this time. You can hear sort of 1-2-3, 1-2-3 underneath it, a bit like a waltz. So if we count up to 3 in Gaelic, ready? In ga, 3. Speed, bonny boat, like a bird on the sailors cry, carry the lad that's born to be king over the sea to Skye. Loud the wind howls, loud the waves roar, thunderclaps rend the air, baffled our foes, stand by the shore, follow, they will not dare. Speed, bonny boat, like a bird on the wing, onward the sailors cry, carry the lad that's born to be.
Hello everybody, my name's Ollie, it's Misha Ollie, and thanks there to Wendy for teaching us the Skye Boat Song on the harp and all the words, and we're going to learn it in a different key on the whistle. I'll show you how to play it. So take your whistle, the mouthpiece at the top, and you want to have your left hand, three fingers on the top three holes, and then your right hand, three fingers on the bottom three holes there. There you go, that's how you hold your whistle, and you just blow gently into it, remember? So we're going to start by going through the numbers of fingers on the holes for the Skye Boat Song. So I'll talk you through it first. Here we go. Ready and 6 5 6 3 3 2 1 2 6 1 2 1 5 5 6 6 6, 5, 6, 3, 3, 2, 1, 2, 6, 1, 2, 1, 5, 5, 6, 6, 1, 3, 1, 1, 2, 5, 2, 2, 3, 5, 4, 3, 4, 5, 5. 1, 3, 1, 1, 2, 5, 2, 2, 3, 5, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 5, 6, 3, 3, 2, 1, 2, 6, 1, 2, 1, 5, 5, 6, 6. 6, 5, 6, 3, 3, 2, 1, 2, 6, 1, 2, 1, 5, 4, 3, 3. Great work, guys, if you're following along. If you got lost, don't worry, you can always rewind and go back. We're going to go through now and we'll play it together, okay? So watch the number of fingers I've got down. Left hand at the top, right hand at the bottom. Remember, blow gently. So we go through the whole of the Skye Boat Song and the whistle together. Nice and steady. Here we go. Un, ga, tree. Well done, guys. If you didn't get through it or you got lost, don't worry. Well done for listening and listening to this piece of music, because when you're listening, you're learning it too. So great to work with you guys. Enjoy your whistle and hopefully see you soon. Bye.